Today I'm doing a couple reviews, actually. I'm not sure how many videos I'm going to be making, but it's probably going to be a lot. No one's really home right now, so I can be a little bit louder. There's a couple people sleeping, okay? So I can't be very, very loud, but I hope this volume is better. And if it is, let me know, okay? It's Halloween. It is about 7 o'clock, 7, 8. My phone's messed up. I don't really know what time it is. So, this is what I wore today. I went a little more crazy than I kind of normally, well, I kind of always go dramatic, but this is what I wore today on my eyes. I really like this look. It's a little bit of black in the crease with like a brown, a gold winged eyeliner, and shimmery highlight. So, yeah. And I tried out a new foundation today. Well, not new. I've had it for a while, but it's the Revlon one. And I think I'm going to do a review on that one, on foundations. So, okay. First, I'm going to do a review on the Benefit Hello Flawless. This is my mirror. See? Slice. Can you see it through there? Like all my stuff? Yeah. Okay, so this is the foundation. I've used it a lot. It comes with a mirror, and then it comes with the product. I've used so much, and it's very smooth and silky. And it's pretty full. I think it's full coverage. To me, it feels like it's full coverage. And then underneath, you have a little powder puff that you can go like that way. Okay. And then it's got just little holes through it. Where you put these. The sponge is actually really well to use this. This is what I use it with. The sponge. If you have redness, like whenever she tried it on me, I had a lot of redness right here. Because I was sick. And you just take it like this. You go. It was completely gone. So, I love this. I think it was 30 or 30 something like that. It's kind of expensive for powder. To be honest, it is expensive for a powder. But I love this powder a lot, and it's really good. And then it comes with this little brush, which is really good. If you just want like a little bit of, I don't know, like setting powder, you can just kind of go like this. You know, it's really a soft brush. It's really hard to see it. It's so black. But it's the texture. It's just really nice, and it gets in small spots. And I like it. I mean, it comes with two little brushes. So they just stick down here. And you've got the little. This thing's kind of hard to get out, but. But yeah, it comes like this, and then, would I repurchase this? Yes, definitely. It is expensive, but it's definitely worth it. My color is in champagne, and it does have SPF 15 on it, which is good. It's got a little mirror, if you didn't see. It's got a little mirror, so you can just touch up. I don't really know what else to say. It lasts all day. There's not really much you can say about a powder, but it is really good. I would definitely repurchase it. It is very silky, and if you're looking for a powder, I would definitely say check this one out. It is by Benefit, and it's called Hello Flawless, and it does give you a flawless finish. I used it today, and so the finish is really good. So, that's all on that one. I hope you guys enjoy. If you have any comments or requests for anything, tutorials, reviews, let me know. I think I'm going to be doing a makeup. Hold on. A makeup. Collection video. Makeup collection video. So that you guys can see what I have and know what I have. I guess just really know what I have and you can ask for reviews, okay? So if you have any questions or comments, pass them below or in the video response. See you guys later. Bye.